What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing one of my favorite hobbies, which is grocery shopping. I'm taking you with me, like I mentioned in my last vlog, if you guys watched it, how I was saying, I don't know if I'm awkward taking it with me, but you know what? I was like, it's a small grocery store. I wouldn't even consider it a grocery store. It's like the size of my room, honestly. It's super cute and small, and I was like, who cares? Like, it's never even crowded anyway, so I'm just gonna bring you along. And yeah, grocery shopping is like honestly one of my favorite things to do. I don't know why. I find so much like joy and satisfaction, and like almost, it's almost therapeutic. I don't know, you know, call me weird, call me crazy, I am. But yeah, I love it, especially at places like where I'm going to today. It's like a farmer's market type of grocery store. So like all the fresh produce and like all these like organic foods and the nuts and the seeds, and it's amazing. And like you can shop in bulk here, which basically means like you get a bag and you fill it with like there's a bulk section, if you don't know what I'm referring to, with like lentils and oats and seeds and nuts and like all this stuff that like, and rice, just that you want to like, it essentially it's so you can save money, so you can get whatever amount you need. Like if you're only using a half a cup of rice, then you can only have to get, fill your bag up halfway, or you know what I'm saying, versus buying, spending money on like a giant bag of rice when you're not even going to use it all. So it's like a money saver thing, and yeah, it's just awesome. I'm so excited. Okay, so let's go do that. I also think I'm gonna get in a workout after that, so I will bring you guys along with that too. It is a good day. It's also Friday. Just finished taking a test. I'm in a good mood. So also had two coffees today. So yeah, I'm excited. It's great. All right, let's go. Not sponsored, I swear.
There's no one else here around me, sinking my feet in the sand. I'll be right here on the island. I hope that you understand.
Just Okay guys, so I am back from the market, little farmer's market, and I also went to Kroger for a few things, like literally 5 things that they just didn't have at the chicory market, but was that not the cutest place ever? It is like literally adorable. I need to take my shoes off, gotta get comfy for this little haul. But yeah, it is the cutest place ever. I'm obsessed with it. Okay, so let's start. First things first, which is the less exciting part, I did get some toothpaste and mouthwash. This is by the brand Desert Essence, and then this is by Jason. So I'm familiar with Jason. I don't think I've tried anything from this brand yet, if you want to screenshot that. But ever since I got that app called Think Dirty, again, not sponsored, where I posted it on my Instagram a few days ago, if you want to check it out, I think I put it under my skincare highlight. Basically, it's an app where you can scan like the barcodes on your beauty products, whether that be makeup, face wash, shampoo, mouthwash, toothpaste, like pretty much anything that you put on the outside of your body, perfumes, lotions, etc. And you can even like search it up and type it in, and it will tell you like which, like the level, it's like green is good, yellow is like be cautious, and then red is like no, like it's a no, don't use that product, basically, like based off of the ingredients in it. And so yeah, just ever since getting that app, it's like kind of alarming, and like it just makes you want to really be more mindful of what you put on your body, because what you put on does get absorbed into it, and that can affect your hormones like a lot. So yeah, I've just been more mindful of that, so that's why I bought those products from the little market. So yeah, just a fun tip of the day. Okay, so next I got a chicken breast, and I don't know, you guys are probably noticing that I've been incorporating this more into my diet, and somebody also mentioned in my last full day of eating that I haven't been eating as many carbs. You guys know I just listen to my body, and like, to be totally honest, that's what I've been doing, and like my body has been craving more healthy fats versus more carbs. Usually I feel like I eat a lot of carbs and more on the lesser side of fats, definitely not low fat, but like now I've been kind of switching that. Not even intentional, I'm literally just listening to my body, and that's what it's been saying. And then I've also been craving chicken more, you know, I'm just vibing with it, and I'm going with the flow, and I'm just kind of honoring my body and with the choices that I make with my food and all that jazz. So I hope you can understand that. I'm totally still a carb gal and a fats gal. I don't cut out any food group or like restrict myself in any way. So obviously I still love my oats. Like I am made of oats, and then sweet potatoes and all of that. Okay, moving on. I did get Health Aid kombucha. That one looks, can't ever tell if it's focusing or not. That one looked really good. And then this one's Power Greens. And the only one I've tried from this brand is the Pink Lady Apple, which I do really like, but to be honest, I don't think it tastes like apple at all. I think it just kind of tastes like the original flavor of GT's kombucha, which is like original, like there's no flavor name, if that makes any sense at all, but it's still good. So those will suffice. I've just been really craving kombucha lately, and I was gonna drink one on the way home, but I was like, no, save it for the vlog. Okay, next I got just some Himalayan pink salt because I was out, and you know, salt is life. I've been using it since forever. So then I also got some tuna, chunk light tongol tuna. I've never had this before, actually. I usually just get chunk light white tuna or something like that, but this is different. I guess this is what they had, so that's what I got. It was also the cheaper one. Sometimes tuna can get so expensive, and I'm just like, $8 for one can, no thank you. I think that was like $4 per can, which is still kind of pricey, but you know, you gotta work with it. Then I got, also I recommend bringing your own bags. These are actually the bags that I usually use are from Free People. So I just reuse them over and over. And the people at the grocery store, well, thank you. I mean, they did at me today. They were like, oh, we appreciate it so much. And so, yeah, I mean, I'm sure, I know that's like kind of an old trend. People been there, done that. People already know, like, bring your own bag, save the environment. But I don't know, just another tip. It's really nice. And then you also don't have to worry about, like, if you get plastic bags, them like ripping, because that's happened to me before. I've literally had a full bottle of apple cider vinegar in one of my plastic bags that they gave me at the store, and like a carton of strawberries or something, the corner of it like poked a hole in the bag. And as I was walking up the stairs to my apartment, the bag broke and the bottle of apple cider vinegar busted all over the concrete right in front of the stairs getting to my apartment. And there was glass all over the floor. There was a giant stench of vinegar for like the next few days. It was just not a fun time. Moral of the story, bring your own reusable bags so that doesn't happen to you. Okay, and this bag is a bag of mushrooms. I don't know if you can see, but I got cremini mushrooms, which I got these last time I went to the grocery store, or I went to that market, and they were so good. Like, I don't know if you can tell, like when you buy different mushrooms, like white mushrooms, cremini, or whatever they else have, they taste different, which obviously, I mean, the name is different. They're different types of mushrooms, but those were really, really good the last time I got them and cooked with it. They have a lot of flavor in them. Okay, then I got some frozen blueberries. These frozen blueberries are so good. They're so sweet and just like perfect for to put on oats. I did this a lot last year. I did this a lot whenever I lived in the dorm, is I would buy these frozen blueberries from the market and put them in my oats or in smoothies, and they're amazing. They're so good. I don't know what it is about just those specifically, but they're really, really good. And then I bought some strawberries. I got some walnuts. I forgot to mention this in my last day in the life vlog about increasing my healthy fats. I also was meaning to get walnuts for one of my healthy fats because they're super good for your brain. And I don't quote me on this, I'm pretty sure they're super high in omega-3s, I would assume, but don't quote me. Anyways, and then I just got some mixed leafy greens. They did not have spinach, but there is spinach in here, and I still have a little bit of spinach left from the last time I went, so it should be fine. And then I got two zucchinis and this almond milk. I'm not picky with almond milk. I just make sure like the ingredients are fairly clean. The ingredients in this are almond milk, in parentheses, water and almonds, calcium carbonate, sunflower lecithin, sea salt, potassium citrate, natural flavors, locust bean gum, and gelin gum. Yeah, so some of them I've seen have been like super loaded with things like cane sugar and like all these weird artificial ingredients, but I've been really liking this one. I also will usually get like the silk unsweetened or blue diamond, you know, just kind of anything I can find as long as the ingredients are like pretty clean. In this bag, I got some hemp hearts, which I always forget about when I'm in college because I have them at home, but I don't have them here. So I finally, this is like a teeny tiny pouch. They had a big one, but I just got this one because I didn't want to get the big one yet. I don't know, cheaper, trying to save money. So I then got some bananas. I got three bell peppers, one of each color, stoplight. Okay. You guys, don't judge me, but I got a little container of anchovies. I know. This thing is so small. I was like, I wonder how much protein is in this, because like tuna and sardines have a good amount of protein. Only 3 grams. And then I looked, this whole container is only 25 calories. I was like, this is a bite. One bite, but that's why I only got one, because I've never tried anchovies, but I have a feeling I'm gonna really like them because I'm weird and like literally everything from under the sea. I love calamari, I love sardines, I love tuna, salmon, cod, mahi-mahi, like any type of fish or seafood, lobster, crab, like anything, shrimp, I'm your girl and I will eat it. I love seafood. So yeah, I'm sure I'll like these. I'll put them on a salad or something, or even just have them as like, I wouldn't even call this a snack. This would be like, I don't know what you would call this, but yeah. Moving on. So lastly, this is from Kroger. I did not get this from the market, so I needed a grater because I bought some ginger root and turmeric root to grate into smoothies and stuff like that. And then I got some eggs, and then I just got some bars. Let me see if I can get them all in one go. So I got 2 RX bars. I got mixed berry and blueberry. Blueberry's always been like one of my faves. I don't know, but you guys get the, you get it. You get it. So yeah, I got those 2. I know you get it, but it's bothering me that it's not focusing. It really bothers me because I don't know how to change that. There we go. Okay. And then I got Lara bars, I got cherry pie, lemon, and banana bread. I'm super excited about those. I've had them before, but I've just missed them. I used to eat these like all the time, if you remember. And then I just kind of forgot about them. And then lastly, I got these, which were 20 cents cheaper than the RX bars, and the ingredients are like basically like exactly the same. So the ingredients, they're called Epic Performance Bar. I got almond butter, chocolate, and lemon. So I'll read you the ingredients and like I'll show you the comparison of these to the RX bar, because like they're literally the exact same thing, but these are cheaper. So if you're really trying to get your money's worth and budget and like bargain and all that, if they taste good, which they should because the ingredients are the same, then I would opt for these maybe. So like the ingredients in, I'll do the lemon one, for example, are dates, almonds, egg whites, sea salt, lemon oil. Great, super clean, love it. The ingredients in this are dates, egg whites, almonds, cashews, blueberries, natural flavors. Same thing. So you can really go with either one. I guess it's kind of a personal preference. I assume the texture is pretty much the same. Yeah, so that is all I got for this haul. And I'm really excited to eat it all. So I think I'm gonna have a quick pre-workout snack. I did have a breakfast. It's only like 12. And I feel like I've been pretty productive. So I had breakfast in my coffee with coconut oil in it, was really good. And for breakfast I just made like chicken and mushrooms and spinach, because I think that was all I had left vegetable wise because I hadn't gone to the grocery store yet. So I'm just gonna probably either have one of these bars and the kombucha, maybe I'll try my anchovies and have a bar, I don't know. But yeah, so that was it, and I will see you guys at the gym. Bye. I hope that you find all the skins you've been looking for. Such a good workout. I will put the full workout in the description below. If you want to screenshot that, definitely give it a go. You'll be sweating your booty off, but it was amazing. I think I'm going to get in the shower and then make a post-workout smoothie. I think I'm gonna make the exact same one I made in my previous vlog, the Tropico with vanilla lean protein and Ultra Cleanse, if you want to go check that out. If I make something different, I'll put it on here for you guys. And yeah, I don't know what else I'm doing today, but this might conclude the vlog. I think that would be a good closing. A workout in a grocery haul, that's pretty good. Yeah, okay. So thanks you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. I hope you enjoyed the workout and the grocery haul. Love you guys so much. Mwah.